Routes were earlier today diverted to the new Green Park Terminus as the Nairobi Metropolitan Services embarks on a series of a test run on the terminus to assess its sustainability. This comes ahead of the commissioning of the terminus, which will be used by matatus operating from the Nairobi Railway Station in a plan by the NMS to decongest the Nairobi Central Business District. But as David Mudhoka reports, the temporary relocation drew mixed reactions from commuters and PSV operators who found themselves in the thick of confusion and a mad rush Tuesday morning.
Tuesday morning, and these were the scenes at the Green Park Terminus in Nairobi. The new public service vehicles terminus was buzzing with activity after opening its doors for the first time for matatus plying Langata and Ngong routes. On its first day of operation, after months of construction that culminated into this tour by President Uhuru Kenyatta and his handshake partner Raila Odinga on 1st April, the terminus was opened for just 3 hours between 6 a.m. and 9 a.m. as part of a series of test runs by the Nairobi Metropolitan Services to assess its level of preparedness. But the three-hour relocation of matatus from their usual railway station terminus as the Nairobi CBD decongestion plan by NMS gathers team drew mixed reactions from sections of commuters and PSV attendants.
Sasa mimi nimeshangaa tu kutia nimewachwa hapa sababu nilikuwa nataka kufika town ndani ndio nitembee nifike Muthurwa. Niwe mahali yangu nyingine naenda kufuata mpaka Gikomba ngambo ile.
Mpagulia tujakata lakini sasa distance tunaona mimi naenda stadium. Sasa inachukua pikipiki itatukula pesa hapa mingi sana.
Hata mimi sikuwa najua nimeonyeshwa tu direction vile nakuja na ni vizuri by the way kiwanja ni very good. Sababu pale town tunakuwa congested, jamu, nini unaona? Yeah. Alafu tunachajiwa pesa mingi sana pale like Lairu Ispatu tunaingia.
But it was not all doom and gloom for the physically challenged, expectant mothers and those with heavy luggage to whom the Nairobi commuter buses were availed to ferry them free of charge to various destinations within the CBD. Amid the confusion and the mad rush, NMS Director for Roads, Transport and Public Works Engineer Michael Ochieng has said that the main purpose of Tuesday's test run was to identify and address these gaps ahead of the actual commissioning of the terminus.
We want people in the middle class who are a majority to start using public service vehicles. That's why this park is designed to have the state-of-the-art technology.
More test runs are set to take place again this week as the NMS assesses whether the stage will also sustain an electronic drop-off and pickup system, the pickup alone, and security enforcement within the terminus. The Green Park Terminus already has a functional police station and a level 2 hospital within.
The Nairobi Metropolitan Services has insisted that it is up to task to solve the city decongestion puzzle that has been a nut too hard to crack for its predecessors. But will the plan amid previous failed attempts stand the test of time?
We are going to build containerized park that will have all businesses, all financial systems. We will have a supermarket. We will have all the necessary facilities that make this, and the eateries, of course, the Javas and so on, will be part of this area.
The terminus is the first of various termini being put up by the Nairobi Metropolitan Services at various city outlets to decongest the Nairobi CBD. Others are the Bunyala terminus for matatus plying Mombasa Road, the Sai and Park Road termini for PSVs plying the Thika Superhighway, as well as the Muthurwa terminus for matatus plying Jogoo and Lusaka routes. David Mudhoka, TV 47, Nairobi.